everybody's involved. There's too much standing around here. That's why they kept telling me they've been beating them. I'm like, I don't know how. Because I don't think that's going to happen today. Unless they got a bad rotation. I would say that was the opposite call. He was standing there watching.
I don't want to comment, but the way I teach defense, guys should be crossing in front of each other when the ball's off.
Yep.
There shouldn't be an open seam anywhere once that ball crosses the net.